flow in, the food's going to come out soon, and we're going to have some fun. I don't think I can contain myself with the excitement.
It's always a pleasure to see you.
It's always a pleasure to be seen. I'm joking. It's great to be here at the IARA Awards, seeing so many familiar faces. The vibe's great. We know we're gearing up for a special event, recognising the hard work that people do in their industries.
You're here tonight for a special award. Can you tell us what it is?
Yeah, the International Achievement Humanitarian Award. I'm a mum of two young men who have autism, and I'm also a co-founder of two schools, a college and a residential home, and also chair of a charity. And what I try to do is create opportunities for individuals who have autism so that they can make their mark in the world just like everybody else.
It's great, just once a year, just for all of us to come together, kind of like see each other across the room, have some food, and smile, you know, after our hard work we've all done. That's important.
Yeah, it's great, man. I'm buzzing, man. The place is nice. There's some good people here. It's just good to be recognised for what I'm doing. You know? Yeah, it's good. Nice. I'm buzzing.
Wonderful people, so much talent and fun as well. It's going to be a lot of fun, I can tell already.
Glad to be here, it's a vibe. I can't wait till it starts. I can't wait to hand out the award.
I'm really excited to be here amongst a lot of talent.